think we can get through if we head this way. Magdaros went straight through. We didn't even slow it down. I'm guessing there's something pretty important on the other side.
Nope.
Look at this massive fissure it made. This is the power of an Elder Dragon. We gotta be careful not to fall here. Think we're getting close? Race you down there. Come on, this way. You awake? I don't know where we are.
Hmm.
Doing a careful expedition into the Coral Highlands sounds like a good idea to me.
By the way,
nothing can stop us. Hey, partner.
Thank you.
You okay? If you need help, use your SOS flare to call other hunters.
Ooh.
an incredible ecosystem. Have you ever seen anything like this? Has anyone? Come on, let's go exploring. Your stamina cap has dropped. Eat some well-done steak to restore it to max. partner. That's the monster we ran into earlier. Must be the big boss around these parts. I think we could build the camp here. Let's ask the head honchos.
Oh. Thank you.
the research base has a new guest. Want to go back and check in? And maybe grab something to eat?
Yo. Oops. Want to get going?
Balloons, the sky, all of this is amazing.
Right.
That's awesome.
That's incredible.
Thank you.
Working hard? Good luck. Harvest, harvest!
Hello.
specialized tool. You can access your specialized tools from the item bar. Your goal on this quest is to obtain and deliver some materials. Step one, go find some. can carve materials off of monsters. These materials are vital for producing new equipment and upgrading what you have. Perfect! You've got the materials you need. I'll mark where you found these on the wildlife map.
You can use Scatternut as slinger ammo. It's good for staggering monsters.
Thank you.
If in doubt, take a bite.
Fine work. By the way, and listen up. May the Sapphire Star light your way. Hey, you. You know. Thank you.
Hehehehe.